Hello, children of God. This is Yemi. This is a word of warning for someone. There is someone who the enemy is using some things to lure back into old habits. It took God's intervention for you to break free from the habits, but the old habits now look very enticing to you, and you are gradually slipping back into them. God is saying to you, do not go any further. Make a U-turn from here. Do not go back to them. Do not go back into the bondage. The Bible says, whoever gives heed to instruction prospers. I pray the Lord will help you to heed to this instruction in Jesus' name. God bless you.